he presents A Violin in Vienna, home of music and romance in happier days.